Hey guys, back here with another video. I'm gonna show you how to get in Broken Knights, a server which you need Xbox Live, like any other. There we know, not an Xbox Live. You're gonna see. So let's go to servers for these two. So first was in PvP Nova Station. With the life pool. Not many people are playing servers, so. Let's add a server. So get caps lock on. Type in BRLNS. And you go down. Server address. You don't need to do anything with the port. Type in PE. Wait. PE.BRLNS.net. And then you gotta save. As you can see, it is locating it. With the Arizona mails. See, you need Xbox Live. But then look, you're gonna see in friends. I'll explain. Look, see, you get in the server because it's gonna show you. And it's gonna just join Minecraft. My brother asked me what he was playing. So you're just waiting. So it's done. I'm already signed in, so I can already type it in. So you guys, if you want to play a game, you have to sign in, but you gotta register. You gotta put a name like any other, and it has to have numbers. If you don't want it to keep telling you that this name is already available, like me, I already have my thing account registered. So I registered it, and it's basically my name. If it matches your name, that's good, because then you don't need to register it every time you want to log in. Sometimes it says the watcher kicked you and it's an error code. It does that to me. To everybody. Some people log out. It looks like they're logged off, but it's actually the watcher. Or sometimes you just disconnect from the server. That's very bad. Indeed. So, this basically wraps up the video, doesn't it? No one's playing Tag Hunters. Hey, that's creepy. Everybody's looking at you. So yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and play some Hide and Seek. So you can see, you'll be teleported. There you go. Oh, that's sunsetting. Cool. So yeah, I already got this, but... See, you can put... When you enter this portal, you need to log it, register. So yeah, that'll basically wrap up the video. Sorry, I had to do some talking, but yeah, goodbye.